Also, he designed the stage and everything, so... think it was back in 1974. The first job he ever did with me was here in Kansas City at the Armory. I wouldn't cheer, that place was like dark. But that was his first job. Steve, you remember that. Steve, give me a flash if you remember that.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you.
to life. We live through a lifetime.
Why don't I bet you my living?
Welcome to Canal Street, a mystery and a river. I see the one on the top of the steps, and I can understand. Is it hot in here, or is it just me? This is February, right? Why the hell is it so hot in here? Let's open a couple of doors back there, man. Let these people breathe a little bit. Right, this next song, this is an attitude song. I gotta get my attitude right. song for anybody who ever had to take piano lessons, okay? Anybody ever had to take piano lessons and hated taking piano lessons? That gets you a morning, maybe. But you stay with it for like a year or two, you find out you get a feel for the thing, and then you start playing your own stuff. Maybe one day you're home from school for some reason, maybe, I don't know, whatever reason. You just stay home and you play the blues one day, you know? And nothing to do with Mozart or Beethoven, it's to do with Ray Charles, you know? And you find yourself... maybe in the middle of the night, sneaking downstairs, give the piano a quick little feel, you know? A few more years go by and you develop your technique, you know? And you start making love to the thing. This is coming out as a single. They put this out as a single. I don't know if it's going to get any airplay because it's very different. It's time for the blues.
When I'm blue, when I'm lonely, she comes through. She's the only one who can. My baby friend is all I need. Here's my time. I wandered everywhere around this world. She will always be there any day, any hour.
Thank you.
people in this band to you, so you know what everyone is here. Oh, we'll get to that. We'll get to that. This band's got no name, right? We don't have to come up with a name. Right? The backup band. The Sidemen. I like the throbbing members. So. Anyway. On the saxophone, Mark Rivera. On lead guitar, David Brown. On the synthesizers, keyboards, that's Dave Amadeus LaVolt. On the rhythm guitar, Russell Jabbers. On the Fender bass guitar and on the upright bass, Doug Stegmaier. And on the drums, Liberty DeVito.
I've been
keep you alive. I'm not a buckle to live. I'm not a being cool for a while. If you're moved to me, I understand. Some people run from a possible fight. Some people figure they can never win.
What's your name?
What's your name? Is it Mary or Sue? What's your name?
What's your name?
Do I stand a chance with you? It's so hard to find the personality which one that goes for me.
That doesn't mean we shouldn't play. It just means we couldn't afford it, that's all. I can't.
Time, oh, I believe.
Too late. I'm too late. Comes down.
says I'm sorry. Sunday came, trashed me out again.
Yeah. Tell her how you want her right. city culture. I'm better cheap buzz. Oh, put on my shark skin jacket. Cool hat with a velvet collar. Get in my shades. Oh, yeah. Push back a little sand in the culture scene.
Whatever you do, don't take any shit from anybody.